In this video, we will introduce our study towards practical anti-aliasing method design, insights from new highly heterogeneous knowledge graph data sets. With the widespread adoption of knowledge graph in various applications, anti-aliasing has emerged as a key step in connecting different cases. The goal of anti-aliasing is to identify and match nodes across cases that represent the same real-world entity. However, the practical cases often vary greatly in scale, structure, and anti-overlap, posing new challenges for anti-aliasing. Current anti-aliasing data sites often overlook the highly heterogeneity between knowledge graphs, making methods developed on this data set ill-suited for complex real-world situations. To address this issue, we introduced two new data sets that better reflect real-world EA scenarios, especially in dealing with highly heterogeneous cases. Our extensive evaluation of existing anti-aliasing methods revealed a significant drop in performance when dealing with HH cases, especially for methods based on graph neural networks. These findings led us to propose a simple yet effective method, simple HHEA. It demonstrates good adaptability and efficiency under various information quality conditions and in capturing patterns across HH cases. Experiments on our proposed data size showed that simple HHEA performs better, providing that adaptability, efficiency, and the ability to extract clues from highly heterogeneous data are crucial for future anti-aliasing method design. Our work not only bridges the gap between practical application scenarios and existing data sets, but also sheds light on potential issues of EA methods when facing complex heterogeneity, providing new directions for future research. In summary, our research emphasizes that traditional methods may not sufficient when facing heterogeneous cases, necessitating new solutions. Our simple HHEA method and the introduction of new data sets offer new perspectives and tools for research in this field. Moving forward, we aim to explore more methods capable of dealing with different heterogeneities in knowledge graphs, future optimizing models, accompanying a wider range of application scenarios.